What is it? We didn't always get along, but I'm glad to know she's safe. What happened anyway? You pretty much did my job for me. Least I could do is pay you for your trouble. Let me know if I can do something for you.
Huh?
You hiding?
Here they come!
Tear them apart!
Right to hit! Nice one! That's the last of them!
You the new worker? Whatever. Make it quick, Tenderfoot. I'm busy. Foreman Granger.
Sorry, I'll just be a minute.
You had a minute. Next one.
Any progress on that matter we discussed? Wonderful. This is fantastic. Well worth all the sacrifices I... Wait. What the fuck is this? Is this French? I can't fucking read French. It's a law-forsaken joke is what it is. French! Ha! I was so high and mighty, preaching to the yokels about following the plan, while fighting it at every turn. Overreacting? Do you have any idea how many years I spent in... No. You couldn't possibly know, could you? I've spent my life searching for the keys to unlocking the secrets of the universal equation that underlies the plan. I had hoped this book held some of those answers. I became so desperate, I even got myself assigned to this plague-ridden backwater to find the damn thing. All the time and suffering I've spent. Wasted. Bokonu, the author, had some interesting theories about man's perception of reality that I thought could be applied to our attempts to decipher the plan. Unfortunately, he was also one of the founders of the Philosophist School of Thought, so the book is banned in this colony.
Something you need? He's just interested in fixing stuff. He always used to follow me around, asking me to explain what I was doing. Like a puppy, kinda. He never told me a word to that effect. And since he didn't, I didn't have to say nothing about being... about feeling different. And nothing had to get weird. If he wants to learn about engineering, we should help him get those data pads he wants. I'd like to do that for him. Where are we headed?
Hey, you hear about Wilson?
Heard Marauders got him.
Just between us? My dad's... It's an office. Just my office.
Yeah, huh?
Oh, you like flowers? I can't find many kinds around here.
Yeah, huh?
Hey, that's... I mean, if you need it, okay.
I've been feeling pretty low. Well, these days.
Nothing I can do about that.
Some hull heads running around town.
Somebody's been spinning a tale about a lost colony ship. Talk like that.
Huh?
Thank you.
Take your time.